What's up guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to make DIY green screen slime. You want to start by getting your bowl and then just put your PVA glue in it until you've got enough. It's just how much slime you want it to make, there isn't any specific amounts really. Warm water and add 2 tablespoons of borax to that and then stir it in until it dissolves. Once you've got that, you just want to put it to one side, get your glue again and put some green paint in it because obviously it's green screen slime and you have to make it green somehow. So once you've stirred that in, you then just want to get your borax and add as many tablespoons as it takes to turn it to slime. I added way too much and mine turned to rubber. You'd think after all these slime videos I would know how to make slime, but here how? I'm rubbish, I'm sorry. So yeah, just sort of keep playing with it until it turns to more slime-ish. I don't really know. So once I've finished, this is what I look like, and we'll get right on to show you how I did the green screen effect right after I play with it for a bit. Okay, I think I'm done. So what I did was I used this app called Pocket Video. So you just want to open that up and then when it comes to this bit, after it loads, you want to press on Start New Project and then go on YouTube Vlog. You then want to go on Add a New Video, then go on Photos and then put in the photo that you want to be in the background of the green screen. I chose this water one and then I went on Video Sticker, Add a Video Sticker, Camera Roll, then on all photos and then chose the video I wanted and then that's importing and then you just sort of select the bit of the video you want to put on top of the picture and then just let that load. So once that's loaded you then just want to make it bigger so that it fills the whole screen and then you want to go on mask and then click green screen and it should, that's it. You've got your green screen pattern slime and then you just press finish. No, and then it just loads again and then you just press save video and you're done. This is what this one looked like, but of course you can do it with lots of other patterns as I've done here, so I'll let you enjoy them. I'll see you in my next video. Bye.